periodic limb movements of sleep. Periodic limb movements of sleep, or PLMS, is a sleep disorder characterized by uncontrolled, repeated movements in the lower limbs during sleep. While these movements usually occur in the big toe and at the ankle, they can also affect the arms. The movements interfere with deep sleep, though the person may not be aware of it and simply feel tired the next day. Often, the only symptom of PLMS is complaints from the sleep partner being kicked. PLMS may cause serious sleep disturbance for both individuals. PLMS is equally divided between men and women. Up to 44% of people over the age of 65 may have it. It is rarely seen in people under the age of 30. PLMS is often mistaken in someone with obstructive sleep apnea because it can cause similar leg movements. Additionally, as many as 80% of people with restless leg syndrome, RLS, also have PLMS. Symptoms of periodic limb movements of sleep. If you have PLMS, or sleep with someone who does, you may describe the movements as flexing or jerking the big toe, bending the ankle or knee, or twitching the hip. The movements can last from 1 to 5 seconds, occur about every 20 to 40 seconds, and cluster into episodes that last from a few minutes to several hours. Individuals with PLMS often complain of daytime sleepiness and an unpleasant crawling, creeping, or painful sensation in the legs. Some have a hard time falling asleep or staying asleep. This may be related to chronic insomnia or restless leg syndrome. Occasionally, PLMS is a sign of a serious medical problem, such as diabetes, kidney disease, or anemia. Diagnosing periodic limb movements of sleep. To diagnose PLMS, a healthcare provider will ask many questions about your family and medical history, as well as your sleep habits. You will be asked about your caffeine, tobacco, and alcohol use. Bring a list of all the medicines you take. Be sure to include both prescription and over-the-counter pills and vitamins. All of these may affect PLMS. Various tests, including an overnight sleep study, may be ordered to help identify the limb movements. Treatment for periodic limb movements of sleep. Generally, PLMS symptoms do not cause serious problems. Reducing caffeine and alcohol, as well as stopping the use of tobacco products, may reduce the symptoms. At times, medication may be necessary to control PLMS. Regardless of the one chosen, it is common to use different doses of the medicine before the movements are controlled. What to do? Consider treatment for PLMS if your sleep is disturbed, you have daytime drowsiness, or your kicking interrupts your bed partner's sleep. What not to do? Do not take a sleeping pill that is not prescribed by your healthcare provider. Do not discontinue medications that may increase your PLMS without first discussing with your healthcare provider. Things to remember. PLMS is treatable. Treatment will lead to a healthier life through improved sleep for both you and your bed partner. What we have learned. PLMS interrupts deep sleep. True or false? The answer is true. Your only symptom of PLMS may be your bed partner's complaints of being kicked. True or false? The answer is true. Caffeine will help reduce PLMS symptoms. True or false? The answer is false.